Breast cancer is an uncontrolled growth of cells in the breast tissue that can spread to other parts of the body. Breast cancer can occur in both men and women, but it is much more common in women. Breast cancer is the most commonly diagnosed cancer in women and the second leading cause of cancer death in women. Breast cancer is of different types, and the exact cause of the disease is unknown. However, some risk factors have been identified, among which include being female, age, family history, inherited gene mutations, early puberty, late menopause, late childbearing, never being pregnant, post-menopausal hormone therapy, exposure to radiation, obesity, and alcohol consumption. The signs and symptoms of breast cancer may include a lump or thickening in the breast that feels different from the surrounding tissue, a change in the size or shape of the breast, skin irritation or dimpling, inverted nipple, nipple discharge, a lump in the armpit, redness or pitting of the breast skin, as well as the scaling, crusting, peeling, or flaking of the breast skin, or the skin around the nipples. Early detection and treatment increases the chances of full recovery from cancer. The treatments for breast cancer include 1. Surgical operation to remove cancer tissue. 2. Chemotherapy and radiation therapy to destroy cancer cells. 3. Hormonal therapy to block cancer cells from getting the hormones they need to grow. And 4. Biological therapy to help your immune system fight cancer cells. In order to detect breast cancer early and reduce the associated risks, it is important to get familiar with your breast through routine breast self-examination, and to also go for routine clinical breast examinations and mammograms. Thanks for watching.